Last year on Dalton Soccer.
Pius. Open space to advance into.
Yeah. Yeah. I said I feel invincible.
Back here on the left foot, the strike. Towards the far post and in. Pius with the goal. Ball in favor of Soria, the Dalton keeper, and stop the clock. Soria, showing a card.
What did Soria do?
And a penalty kick.
What is the call from the referee?
Penalty kick for Lassiter. Albertson puts his leg into it. It's a goal, and Lassiter ties it up at one on the penalty. Xander goes to the right side. The cut, the delivery across, and it's put in. Lassiter with a goal from the backside of the play.
Back in half now, Nedley.
Nedley at the top of the 18, cuts it over on his left foot, and he'll put the game away. Nedley with his second goal, and Lassiter goes up 3-1.
What a run, what a goal for Colin.
Now we are.
Hey, 2-1, we made a statement today. They don't know me, they're going to remember me.
McIntosh beats Dalton, but we were expecting to see them in the final. McIntosh were defeated in their quarterfinal by Mattone.
Whitfield County Trilogy on Thursday in the 5A state finals. Dalton looking for its seventh state title as they faced Midtown first.
Day of the 5A final, May 4th, 2023.
They will be led in goal by Andre Mazza, the sophomore, second start. Usual goalkeeper Israel Soria suspended after a red card in the quarterfinal. He was red carded in the final last year against Lassiter. Soria out, Mazza in. Rest of the starting lineup for Dalton: Herman Santana, Christopher Lopez, Angel Salaices, David Saldana, Salvador Martinez, Ezequiel Ortiz, you'll get to know him very well, Alexis Plaza, Romeo Chavarria, Darwin Peinado, Luis Favela, and the goalkeeper, Andre Mazza. I don't think so. I think we're good. Let's kick it for Schuler. Great ball from Schuler. Steiding. Lays it into the 18. Lathan Johnson, 1v1. Takes it to the outside. Johnson save. Steiding. Salome follow-up block. Salome follow-up block. Is it a handball? No, it's not. Mazza claims it. Dalton It's the Knights. Siding. Through ball. Johnson. Top of the 18. Big save from Meza once again. Dalton clears. Catamounts on the counter. Into the 18. Cutting it back. Shot. What a save from James Cross.
On the belief here.
C4D, 30 yards from goal. What a save by Croft. Unbelievable from Croft. It's going to be a corner. Outside. And not a win in the end line. That's Saldana outside. Solomon. Now Solomon got it down the right. Solomon. Big tackle. Won it clean. One more, but it's picked off by Lopez. He was waiting for that. Brings it across. Rodriguez. Ortiz. Rodriguez. Into the 18. The flag is up. I actually like that shot. I love it. You got to have confidence to do it. Good to get it over the ball. Meza. Lollies it into the attack. Favela gets it. Favela brings it down in the 18. Favela, goal! 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 Luis Favela for goal! Incredible moment for the Catamounts. Luis Favela. Bella with a second. Feels like all of Dalton might be in Duluth right now, and they're ready to celebrate. State title number 7 for the Dalton Catamounts. Luis Favela, the hero, with 2 goals in overtime. And Dalton takes the 5A state title, 2-0 over Midtown. And the Dalton Catamounts, they get the win in this one, 2-0 over Midtown. Let's finish with Luis Favela.
Feels great. It's an achievement, and it's gonna go and die in history.
Get in there, all of them. Put it on your phone.